Hello everyone. If something is up in the air, it is still to be settled. It is unresolved. The whole future of the project is up in the air. Our trip to Orlando is still up in the air. Becky and I were supposed to get brunch this weekend, but things are up in the air now because she's not feeling well. Now, write a sentence using up in the air in the comment section below and improve your English.